faith as a country. It's coming to an end. And every single one of you here today are part of this unfinished revolution that Pierce dreamed of.